Welcome to the QuickBooks Online Advanced User Course. This course will give you every possible QuickBooks feature with every challenging QuickBooks Online situation or issue. If you have any questions about this topic, you can leave them in the comments section below and I'll do my best to help you. And of course, if you feel the video helped you, I hope you will click like and don't forget to subscribe to get updates on new videos that come out all the time. This course assumes that you are advanced in QuickBooks Online, and that means either you finished the original Mastering QuickBooks Online course or you already know how to make each type of common transaction and manage reports in QuickBooks Online. Now, please check the course description. Of course, you've already checked the course description with the list of topics that we will cover, but it's also important to check the course description to make sure that you know all of the pre-knowledge necessary to understand the material that we are about to present to you. Now, you don't have to follow this video course step by step in order to learn well. Each video is a separate topic, and it's very rare that any one company will need every feature in QuickBooks Online. If you're only watching, not following along, then you can just skip directly to the topic that you need. You can learn the idea and then apply it to your own company. However, if you do want to follow step by step, you must have a QuickBooks Online account, and you must begin the course with the correct starting numbers in each area of QuickBooks Online data. That means that the trial balance, the open invoice, and the unpaid bills report must all start with the same numbers that this advanced course will start with. Now, there are three ways to make that happen. First, you could actually take the QuickBooks Online Mastering QuickBooks Online course and finish with the correct numbers. Or you could pay for what's called a preferred customer setup. That means that you pay me $25 and then I will email to you a username and password with all the numbers set up for you. Now, that sounds really nice, but I don't want you to do that, and I do not want your $25. Instead, I would prefer that you actually do each step in the five videos that will follow this video. And those five videos will help you set up for the beginning correct numbers of the course. They are the first half of a course called Changing Accounting Systems. And this course shows how to set up a new system, and I realized that setting up a new system is the same as setting up for the QuickBooks Online Advanced course. After you create a blank, brand new QuickBooks Online account, you can follow the simple steps in those videos to set up the new system with the correct beginning numbers. The bonus? You will learn how to set up a new system with a fresh start using any software. And it's very easy if you are in fact an advanced QuickBooks Online student. Although it is common for you to pay for the software while you're studying the course, I will do my best to get you the software for free. So there's a link in the description you can click on if you want the free 30-day trial. And you should also know the Accountant's Edition is free, and I will be using the Accountant's Edition to demonstrate things in the software during this course. And the link is available in the description as well. Remember, if you already have the numbers, you can skip the next five videos. But I will join you again in the first topic of the actual QuickBooks Online Advanced course five videos later. I wish you good luck setting up your numbers, and I look forward to teaching you the first topic.